أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
ويل للمطففين
Woe to those who give less than due.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ويل للمطففين Woe to the mean defrauders. You know, if somebody is selling something and giving by mayor, and he is not filling the mayor to its full, so he's defrauding the purchaser. But how mean it is! How much can he gain through it? In the same way, somebody is, you know, weighing something to give to his customer. And you know, he gives a jerk to his hand and he will gain something, but what, how much? Maybe a few grams in a kilogram, that's all. So actually mean defrauding, not a big fraud, not a very big gain, very small gain. This is tough, mutaffifeen, who are selling their faith for very, very, very small price. وَيْلٌ لِلْمُطَفِّفِينَ Woe to the mean defrauders.
الَّذِينَ إِذَا اكْتَالُوا عَلَى النَّاسِ يَسْتَوْفُونَ
Who, when they take a measure from people, take in full.
الَّذِينَ إِذَا اكْتَالُوا عَلَى النَّاسِ يَسْتَوْفُونَ Who, when they take measure from the people, they take full. When they are taking something, someone else is measuring something for him, he takes full.
وَإِذَا كَالُوهُمْ أَوْ وَزَنُوهُمْ يُخْسِرُونَ
But if they give by measure or by weight to them, they cause loss.
وَإِذَا كَالُوهُمْ أَوْ وَزَنُوهُمْ But when they measure for others or weigh for them, يُخْسِرُونَ They diminish it.
ألا يظن أولئك أنهم مبعوثون
Do they not think that they will be resurrected?
ألا يظن أولئك أنهم مبعوثون Now this is to be pondered over carefully. This small action, but it shows something very big. It means he doesn't know or he doesn't believe that a day is to come when he will be resurrected and he will be questioned for each and every deed of his. The deed is very small, but what is this denoting is very big. أَلَا يَزُنَّ أُولَٰئِكَ أَنَّهُمْ مَبْعُوثُونَ Don't they think that they shall be resurrected and raised up?
يوم عظيم
For a tremendous day.
ليوم عظيم On the might day.
يوم يقوم الناس لرب العالمين
The day when mankind will stand before the Lord of the worlds.
يوم يقوم الناس لرب العالمين The day when the people will stand before their Lord. Before the Lord of the worlds, the whole mankind will be standing for that accountability, for that reckoning.
كَلَّا إِنَّ كِتَابَ الْفُجَّارِ لَفِي سِجِّينَ
No, indeed, the record of the wicked is in سِجِّينَ
كَلَّا إِنَّ كِتَابَ الْفُجَّارِ لَفِي سِجِّينَ Verily the records of the miscreants will be in Sijjin.
وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ مَا سِجِّينَ
And what can make you know what is Sijjin?
وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ مَا سِجِّينَ And what will make you realize what Sijjin is?
كِتَابٌ مَرْقُومٌ
It is their destination, recorded in a register inscribed.
Kitabun marqum, a register inscribed, written.
ويل يومئذ للمكذبين.
Woe that day to the deniers.
ويل يومئذ للمكذبين. Woe that day to the deniers. Now we have read this. ويل يومئذ للمكذبين. It was repeated 10 times in Surah Al-Mursalat. ويل يومئذ للمكذبين. Woe to that those people who belied the messengers on that day.
الذين يكذبون بيوم الدين.
Who deny the day of recompense.
الذين يكذبون بيوم الدين. Those who belie the coming of the day of judgment. They say no day of judgment is coming.
وما يكذب به إلا كل معتد أثيم.
And none deny it except every sinful transgressor.
وما يكذب به إلا كل معتد أثيم. And nobody belies the day of judgment except the one who is rebellious sinner. Only the rebellious and the sinner, he says that no day of judgment will be coming.
إِذَا تُتْلَى عَلَيْهِ آيَاتُنَا قَالَ أَسَاطِيرُ الْأَوَّلِينَ.
When our verses are recited to him, he says, legends of the former peoples.
إِذَا تُتْلَى عَلَيْهِ آيَاتُنَا قَالَ أَسَاطِيرُ الْأَوَّلِينَ. Whenever ayat are recited unto him, he says, oh, these are the fables of the ancient.
كَلَّا بَلْ رَانَ عَلَىٰ قُلُوبِهِمْ مَا كَانُوا يَكْسِبُونَ.
No, rather the stain has covered their hearts of that which they were earning.
كَلَّا نَي بَلْ رَانَ عَلَىٰ قُلُوبِهِمْ مَا كَانُوا يَكْسِبُونَ. Actually, what they have been earning has made their hearts rusting. There is rust on their hearts. And that is why they can't see. And they can't understand. And they can't see that these ayat of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala are haq.
Kalla innahum an rabbihim yawma idhin lamahjubun.
No. Indeed, from their Lord that day they will be partitioned.
كَلَّا إِنَّهُمْ عَنْ رَبِّهِمْ يَوْمَئِذٍ لَمَحْجُوبُونَ. No. But these people will be, on the day of judgment, they will be veiled from their Lord. They will not be able to see their Lord. What does it mean? The believers will be able to see their Lord on the day of judgment. When Allah comes, we shall be reading Surah Al-Fajr. وَجَاءَ رَبُّكَ وَالْمَلَكُ صَفًّا صَفًّا. Well, that ground, you know, where all the mankind will be assembled. Then there Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will descend and all angels will come. And there, you know, the final decisions will be declared. But in that ground also, the believers will have the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that they will be looking to him. إِلَىٰ رَبِّهَا نَاثِرَىٰ. In Surah Al-Qiyamah also, إِلَىٰ رَبِّهَا نَاثِرَىٰ. They will be looking towards their Lord. And here the reverse. These people, evildoers, they will be wheeled off and they will not be able to see their Lord.
ثُمَّ إِنَّهُمْ لَصَالُ الْجَحِيمِ.
Then indeed they will enter and burn in hell fire.
ثُمَّ إِنَّهُمْ لَصَالُ الْجَحِيمِ. And then they have to enter the hellfire.
ثُمَّ يُقَالُ هَذَا الَّذِي كُنْتُمْ بِهِ تُكَذِّبُونَ.
Then it will be said to them, this is what you used to deny.
ثُمَّ يُقَالُ. And then it will be said to them, هَذَا الَّذِي كُنْتُمْ بِهِ تُكَذِّبُونَ. This is that thing which you had been belying. No Jahannam, no nothing of the sort, no judgment, no resurrection.
كَلَّا إِنَّ كِتَابَ الْأَبْرَارِ لَفِي عِلِّيِّينَ.
No, indeed the record of the righteous is in عِلِّيِّينَ.
Kalla. Now, the reverse, converse. Inna kitab al-abrar lafi illiyin. The record of the pious people will be in the illiyun. Illiyun, the very high, some place very near. Because we know that in Suratul Najm, that Jannatul Mawa is close to that Sidratul Muntaha. And maybe this Illiyun is also a place very close to it. So the souls of those people, the friends of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, those who believed in Him and they obeyed Him during His lifetime, their lifetimes, they will be kept very close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, fi Illiyun.
وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ مَا عِلِّيُّونَ
And what can make you know what is Aliyin?
وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ مَا عِلِّيُّونَ What do you realize? What is that Aliyin? That's also a registered, inscribed.
كِتَابٌ مَرْقُومٌ
It is their destination, recorded in a register inscribed.
كِتَابٌ مَرْقُومٌ A register inscribed, written.
يَشْهَدُهُ الْمُقَرَّبُونَ
Which is witnessed by those brought near to Allah.
يَشْهَدُهُ الْمُقَرَّبُونَ And the closest to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala witness that. يَشْهَدُهُ الْمُقَرَّبُونَ And the closest to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala witness that. You know that illiyun, the closest angels, who are very near to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they are there close by. يَشْهَدُهُ الْمُقَرَّبُونَ
إِنَّ الْأَبْرَارَ لَفِي نَعِيمٍ
Indeed, the righteous will be in pleasure.
إِنَّ الْأَبْرَارَ لَفِي نَعِيمٍ Verily, the pious shall be in the bliss.
عَلَى الْأَرَائِكِ يَنْظُرُونَ
On adorned couches, observing.
عَلَى الْأَرَائِكِ يَنْظُرُونَ They will be on the couches and seeing, looking on.
تَعْرِفُ فِي وُجُوهِهِمْ نَضْرَةَ النَّعِيمِ
You will recognize in their faces the radiance of pleasure.
تَعْرِفُ فِي وُجُوهِهِمْ نَضْرَةَ النَّعِيمِ You will be able to see in their faces the freshness and radiance of bliss.
يسقون من رحيق مختوم
They will be given to drink pure wine which was sealed.
يسقون من رحيق مختوم And they will be given to drink a pure wine sealed.
ختامه مسك وفي ذلك فليتنافس المتنافسون
The last of it is musk. So for this, let the competitors compete.
خِتَامُهُ مِسْكٌ The seal will be from musk. وَفِي ذَلِكَ فَلْيَتَنَافَسِ الْمُتَنَافِسُونَ And for this thing, let the strivers strive and compete with one another. You are competing with each other in this world for more and more wealth, more and more progress in this world. There is a race going on. You are competing. But you should compete to get this reward of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Compete with each other. Go further and further in righteousness and in charities and good deeds and the service of the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and its propagation of its da'wah and to struggle to establish the deen of Allah.
وَمِزَاجُهُ مِن تَسْنِيم
And its mixture is of tasneem.
وَمِزَاجُهُ مِنْ تَسْنِيمِ The wine that they will be given, its admixture will be from the water of Tasneem. And what is Tasneem?
عَيْنًا يَشْرَبُ بِهَا الْمُقَرَّبُونَ
A spring from which those near to Allah drink.
عَيْنًا يَشْرَبُ بِهَا الْمُقَرَّبُونَ A fountain by which the closest of the Allah, the people, The mankind who will be the closest to Allah, they will drink.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ أَجْرَمُوا كَانُوا مِنَ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا يَضْحَكُونَ
Indeed, those who committed crimes used to laugh at those who believed.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ أَجْرَمُوا كَانُوا مِنَ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا يَضْحَكُونَ. Now coming to the worldly life. Verily those who were guilty, they used to laugh at those who believed. Abu Jahl and Walid bin Mughira and Uqba ibn Abi Mu'ayth, they used to laugh at Muslims. What has happened to them? They've gone crazy. Who are they? These, you know, slaves, etc., laborers, they have gathered around Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. They used to laugh at them.
وَإِذَا مَرُّوا بِهِمْ يَتَغَامَزُونَ.
And when they passed by them, they would exchange derisive glances.
وَإِذَا مَرُّوا بِهِمْ يَتَغَامَزُونَ. And when they passed by them, they used to wink to each other. These are the people who have gone crazy. So they wink to each other.
وَإِذَا انْقَلَبُوا إِلَىٰ أَهْلِهِمْ انْقَلَبُوا فَكِهِينَ.
And when they returned to their people, they would return jesting.
وَإِذَا انْقَلَبُوا إِلَىٰ أَهْلِهِمْ انْقَلَبُوا فَكِهِينَ. And when they returned to their families, they returned jesting, joking.
وَإِذَا رَأَوْهُمْ قَالُوا إِنَّ هَؤُلَاءِ لَضَالُّونَ.
And when they saw them, they would say, indeed, those are truly lost.
وَإِذَا رَأَوْهُمْ قَالُوا إِنَّ هَؤُلَاءِ لَضَالُّونَ. And when they used to see these believers, they would say, these people have gone astray, they have gone crazy, they have, you know, lost sight of their profits and losses.
وَمَا أُرْسِلُوا عَلَيْهِمْ حَافِظِينَ.
But they had not been sent as guardians over them.
وَمَا أُرْسِلُوا عَلَيْهِمْ حَافِظِينَ. Although they were not sent as guardians over them.
فاليوم الذين آمنوا من الكفار يضحكون.
So today those who believed are laughing at the disbelievers.
فاليوم الذين آمنوا من الكفار يضحكون. So this day, today, on the day of resurrection, those who had believed, now they are laughing on the disbelievers.
على الأرائك ينظرون.
On adorned couches, observing.
عَلَى الْأَرَائِكَ يَنْظُرُونَ. And they are sitting and reclining on the couches and looking on.
بَلْ ثُوِّبَ الْكُفَّارُ مَا كَانُوا يَفْعَلُونَ.
Have the disbelievers not been rewarded this day for what they used to do?
هَلْ ثُوِّبَ الْكُفَّارُ مَا كَانُوا يَفْعَلُونَ. Have not the disbelievers been rewarded fully for what they used to do? They were laughing on the believers in that world. Here now they are being laughed at by those who believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the past life.